Galina Smirskaya, the coach. For Silvia Fontana, she is Viktor Petrenko's mother-in-law. And Nina Petrenko is Viktor's wife, and she is Silvia's choreographer.
And of course, Oksana Baul's coach was Silvia Fontana from Italy, although she was born on Staten Island and returned to her father's native Italy when she was 6 months old. Her dad, in the construction business, built a sports center in Rome, which had a sheet of ice. That's where she learned to skate. Skating to Carmen, the same music that Sasha Cohen will use tonight.
Well, if her long program is as passionate as her short program, it's going to be very entertaining to see. She skates with a lot of fire, choreography, extension, everything, very dramatic. One thing she struggles with is her air position and her jumps. She can do them, but you'll notice a little difference the way she rotates her jumps. Loose leg, she has plenty of height and strength to do everything. That was a nice triple lutz. Makes the jump more difficult.
Double.
Triple toe. The judges want to see a very straight air position, feet close together. A smooth landing.
To land your jumps when you're also paying attention to detailed choreography.
Single loop, they're meant to be a triple.
Tragedy has touched Silvia's life. Her father was manic depressive and committed suicide when she was only 18. Family moved from Italy back to the United States, and Silvia gave lessons to help pay for her own skating. Also helped by the Colombians of New Jersey, an organization that helps Italian Americans in need, and they pledged nearly $6,000 to help Silvia defray training expenses. She's studying to earn a doctorate in sociology at the University of Rome and has been dating the U.S. pair skater John Zimmerman for some 7 years now.
She put a lot of energy into that performance, struggled with the jumps. She'll get credit for 3 triples. But you can see she loves to be in front of an audience.
3-time Italian champion, Silvia Fontana. Meanwhile, just a few minutes ago, backstage, Michelle Kwan starting to get ready to win that gold medal that she didn't get in Nagano. Welcome back to the Salt Lake Ice Center. The ladies' free skate underway. We're in the next to last group of skaters at the moment. And Silvia Fontana of Italy waiting for her marks. Meanwhile, her boyfriend, fiance, she's a little vague about whether they're actually engaged or not. But John Zimmerman, and sitting just behind him, Kioka Ina, his pair's partner. They skated so well earlier here at the Olympics. Seems like 1,000 years ago.
And they placed 5th.
And many thought should have been at least 4th.
The marks for technical merit.
She knows these aren't going to be great because she only did land 3 triples. However, her next set of marks should go up because her choreography was very interesting. The audience is booing.
That'll put her in 5th place, Silvia Fontana.